on the fifth day of our novena in honor of Saint Ignatius of Loyola. We pray in solidarity with those in need, especially in our society today. Though from an affluent family himself, Ignatius deliberately chose the path of poverty in order to experience firsthand with the poor. This enabled him to reach out to them in a practical and tangible manner.
God of all that is visible and invisible, we ask that we may not let things control or use us. Let our possessions not take such a hold of us that we find it difficult to let go. Let us know deep in our heart that all is temporary and passing, and that you alone are permanent and everlasting. This we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
The closing prayer. Take Lord, receive all my liberty, my memory, my understanding, my entire will. You have given them to me, to you I return them. Give me only your love and your grace, that is enough for me. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with you.